Well, hey parents, Todd Frazier here, principal at Ratton Elementary. Just wanted to let you guys know of a few changes regarding our arrival procedure. So in the past, buses have come in and left in the front prior to 7:20, and then we let our cars through the carpool lane. This year though, with the increase in the number of bus routes, our buses are coming anytime between 7:15 and 7:45. So we have always had that south carpool entrance open, and that continues to be open, and it's strictly carpool. So if you are in a hurry, that typically is the fastest route. I just want to make sure that everybody understands that if you are dropping off in the front area, there might be a delay if the bus stops, because as we are unloading children, they are going to be putting up the stop signs, and parents are not going to be allowed to pass until the bus is clear. Also, a reminder that school this year has changed. The times have changed slightly. School starts 5 minutes earlier this year. We now start at 7:50 and not 7:55. Doors still open at 7:15, but the tardy bell rings at 7:50. And dismissal is still at 3:15. So I just wanted to make sure everybody was aware of that change. So also don't forget, this weekend is Labor Day weekend. So Monday, there is no school. Make sure that you guys enjoy that 3-day weekend and the start to September, and hopefully some cooler weather. So appreciate you taking some time to watch me today, and we'll see you soon.